Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Old Dragoon. There's also some memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, it's Ordragon here. Today we're doing another random booster video. Now, do I have my knife over here?
Yeah, do it. It's over here, yeah. This is a stuff ball and the iPhone quarters, but that's beside the point right now. The point is that we have a new random booster here,
and it is, as you guys put the title, Volume 13. Now, this is the Korean version, so coming with, I think that's Drigger. Yeah, that's Drigger. Randy coming with Drigger and Wolborg. It comes with, I'm not sure what that's called, but I definitely know this one over here is called, I think it was Howl Hound Dog. Yeah, but even though the originals were Drigger and Wolborg. So basically, you're gonna find out what these are. So hopefully, we get, well, I don't know if I would say hopefully Air Knight because I don't have enough space in the full collection. So we're hoping to get the Emperor Fornius at least, because they're all good picks.
Hello.
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 Hi.
I'm recording.
I'm doing your video.
Sorry, so sorry about that. My uncle just visited over, so I had to change some rooms. So yeah,
we'll try to see what is now. So yeah,
let's see what we get. All right, so we open that, and I think because this coin is gonna black out the stickers as well. Yeah, it has the stickers black out. So let's find out what it is. Alright. So what is this? This. So let's find out what it is. So what is to, are you kidding me? When I don't want it to be a the prize payment, I get the prize payment anyway. I don't know if that's luck or what. Oh god. Jesus damn. Oh my god. Yep, it's the stock combo for Air Knight on the first damn try. Wow. How did I get this? On the first try as well. On the first try. I don't even have any room for this in this chosen side of my collection. What am I gonna do? Oh my god, I'm just gonna have to open this. Oh, that sucks. Even I don't know if that sucks or actually rocks. One hand, I got the Price Bay Air Knight in the first go. On the other hand, I don't have any space for it in my collection. What is happening? We have gone so terribly wrong. Oh my god. Am I gonna have to do what I did to Twin Nemesis and like actually just kind of keep it outside the box? Alright, so. Wow, let's see how this looks like. It looks like what happens if Air Knight and, well, not, it is Air Knight. What happens if Maximum Garuda and Valkyrie combine? So I'm gonna put the stickers on this now. Oh, wow, that is actual amazement. How I got the prize Beyblade on the first try when I didn't even want to. So yeah, let's get into it right now. Let's open, do the stickers. So wow, didn't even mean to get this Beyblade, and yet I still got it. So let's get on to delete these new parts first. 12 disc. The reason why I was given here is because I can, because in right spin it gives, even though it cuts paper, it also gives up force because that's how spiky it is. It gives up force. And the whole mint, and it's called Air Knight. Here's Eternal, just it's Stanima. It's green with a white PMM. Here's the. Now here is the. It's the frame. It's called Expand, and it's basically as pretty much as wide as any normal Chozetsu Lair, as I think. Also gets up force from its design as well. So yeah, this implies up force, this implies up force, and Lair also supposed to play up force. And this, speaking of the Lair, is Air Knight. Now basically, it looks like Maximum Garuda and Valkyrie right away. This looks really cool. And yeah, it's really thick and wide. It feels like a frisbee. So yeah, just going to put it together now. See how good a TR. Because yes, unlike Master Guru, this thing has teeth, and well, that T is actually decent. Of course, the fact that it's smooth as hell, I think that's gonna make it overpowered. So yeah, now let's do a spin test. Yeah, so this is actually decent looking. I'm surprised I actually got on the first try. I was like, got this with the intention of getting, like, I think it was like either Emperor Fornius or Emperor Fornius, Dregor, or Wolfborg. But I got Air Knight on the first try. I don't even have room for it, so I probably have to think this through. The thing is I can't just go, oh, give Phoenix its own box, because that would mean I have one more slot for every Chozetsu Beyblade. And now that I have this Beyblade, I have pretty much all of them. I have all Chozetsu Beyblades. It's including Feist Leopard, regardless if it's the recolor or not. I have every single Chozetsu Beyblade. I have Winning Valkyrie, Z Achilles, Emperor Fornius, Bloody Longinus, Crash Ragnarok, Archer Hercules, Hell Salamander, Revive Phoenix, Vice Leopard, Buster Excalibur, Hazard Kirbyus, Flame Sword Z Achilles, Skyst Fafnir, Extend Plus Tip version of Z-Key. These. Dead Hades. Almost every Chozetsu Beyblade. I don't have the Chozy Eclipse. So yeah. But I have a Chozy Valkyrie. Chozy Spriggan. Orb Aegis. Chozy Achilles. Air Knight and Dead Phoenix. So, aside from the Chozy Eclipse, I have every single Chozetsu Beyblade. or at least every chosen set to, and I have every chosen set to beta, it doesn't cost a dollar. If you include Shadow, including Shadow Yamiterios. I don't have Shining Yamiterios, but, well, I don't know. So yeah, that's been my attempt at random boost. There, Volume 13. So yeah. That was surprising, to say the least. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure to hit that thumbs up like button. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Hit that notification bell. And as always, this has been your boy, Audrey Goon here, signing out.